Well, aren't you special?
Really?
What would make a man for once?
Ah, of course.
Unbelievable! You can't just do whatever you please.
Did you liberate your money from our friend?
I did.
A small
victory. They are up. And in time with work, we'll have a few dozen more.
And in time, Cesare's gaze will return to us, and we'll be broken again. Now, where is my contact, Vinicio? He should have already intercepted the letter. Follow me.
Desmond, I don't know if you're looking for something from 16, but last time scanning and eagle vision seemed to help.
Oh. Here! Hey! Hey!
Calling for the disbanding of all non-affiliated guard forces or militia within the Rio.
Yeah!
Look at these facades masquerading as government. The Pope is very clever to keep this place in business. It fools your friend, the people, quite easily.
When did you become so cynical?
I merely describe the reality of Roma today. But all may not be lost. The good news is that we have allies in the city. How much longer this will last, however, I cannot say.
He was attempting to steal official Vatican mail.
Perdonatemi, signore. You must be mistaken.
Who are you working for, ladro?
I am working for no one.
Then no one will care what we do to you.
Come here!
Where is it?
The courier still has the letter.
Ezio, stop him!
Find me at the Terme.
Decency law that applies to just such things?
I see that's weird. Fresh bone.
Find me at the Terme.
Where did these murderers come from? They must have come from in here.